is not when their bottles run out of wine, but it's when their bodies run out of life and they don't know Jesus. Do I have a witness? And you see, when everyone meets Jesus, that's his hour. Do I have a witness? You see, if you really want to know what happiness is, I dare you to allow Jesus to come into your heart and handle the hell you got on your hand. And you'll find out that the Lord can make you happier than any bottle of wine you can buy. Do I have a witness? I think I better tell you today that I'm happy because I met a man named Jesus. I'm happy because my soul is saved. I'm happy because my heart is fixed. I'm happy because my mind is made up and my feet have been set on the glory road. Anybody in the house happy today? Happy because you met the Lord and he turned things around. Oh, praise his name. And when the Lord came into your life, he made a significant change. And if you know you've been changed, there's something evident about the change. They used to say it in the old church that if you got that old time religion, you ought to show some sign. Do I have a witness? Yeah, if you've really been changed, somebody around you ought to know it. Your children ought to see it. Your parents ought to witness it. Your fellow church members ought to see it. Do I have a witness? Because whenever the Lord makes a change, there's some kind of way of knowing that a change has been made. Do I have a witness? When Jesus said, this had nothing to do with you and me, he was simply saying, if you really want a celebration, let heaven get in your heart. He'll put running in your feet. He'll put clapping in your hand. He'll put joy in your heart. Do I have a witness here? Oh, praise his name. I tell you what happened. She said to the servants, whatever he tells you, you better go ahead and do it. Oh, praise his name. Jesus told his servants, fill the water jars with water and fill them up to the brim. And by the time the water was filled in the water jars, Jesus had already set up a wine press in the middle of a water jug. He told them to draw it on out now. And when they drew the water out, what it was no more, because it became what the Lord wanted it to be. That's why I praise my God, because when he got a hold of me, I was what I was. But after he worked with me, I'm not what I used to be. And be patient with me, he's still working on me. Can I get a witness here? He said, draw it out now and take it to the governor of the feast. And when they drew it out, they gave it to the governor, and he tasted the water that once was, yeah, the wine that once was water. That's the last thing I believe I better tell you, because when he tasted the wine, he ran to the bridegroom and gave the wrong man the right credit. Do I have a witness? I believe I better tell you, if you really want to see a change, you not only have to look to Jesus, and you not only have to learn from Jesus, you got to learn how to live Jesus. Anybody in the house want to help me live Jesus? Oh, praise his name. He gave the credit to the wrong one. And the reason why is because the translators put in parenthesis the very phrase that the servants knew where the wine came from. I'm out of here today. Oh, praise his name. And what made the difference between the one that tasted the wine and the one that didn't know is because the others were on the outside of the parenthesis. Oh, praise his name. The servants were on the inside of the parenthesis. And the reason why some people in this house right now, they can't praise the Lord, they have no hallelujah, they have no thank you Jesus, is simply because they're on the outside of the parenthesis. Because if you're on the inside, you will know who made a way out of no way. I'm glad I'm on the inside. I know who rocked me to sleep last night. I know who watched over me all night long. I know who woke me up this morning. I know who started me on my way. I know who clothed me in my right mind. I know who gives me health and strength. I know who made my way for me. Is there anybody here who's on the inside of the parenthesis? If you're on the inside and you know the Lord has made a way for you, you ought not mind giving God some praise. If you're not too cute today, if you're not too dressed up today, let the world know you're on the inside of the parenthesis. He made a way out of no way. I gotta praise my God. How to reach the masses, men of every birth, for an answer. He gave the key. He said, if I, John 12:32, be lifted up from the earth, I'll draw all men unto me. Is anybody in here this morning want to help me lift Jesus? Psalm 100 says, you ought to make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye land. Said the Lord, with gladness come before his presence with singing. Know ye that the Lord, he's God. Is it he that hath made us, and not we ourselves? We are his people and the sheep of his pasture. Enter into his gates with thanksgiving and into his court with praise. Be thankful unto him and bless his name. The Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, his truth endureth for all generations. Psalm 107 and verse 2 says, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Psalm 34 says, I tell you, I'll bless the Lord at all times, and his praise, yeah, his praise shall continually be in my mouth. Oh, magnify the Lord with me, and let's exalt his name together. He's worthy. He's worthy of all our praise. Shake your neighbor's hand and tell your neighbor. Psalm 150 says, let everything that had praise, pray the Lord, pray the Lord, pray the Lord. I'm going to praise him. I'm not afraid to praise him. Anybody going to help me praise him? He's worthy. Somebody, put your arms around somebody, shake them and rock them, rock them and shake them and rock them, and you tell them, I used to be water, but right now I'm a bottle of wine. You better get away from me. If you get what I've got, you're gonna start staggering. If you get what I've got, you're gonna say something funny. Yeah! Come on, help me pray the Lord. Anybody feel like dancing today? Anybody feel like shouting today? Anybody feel like hallelujah today? Anybody feel like lifting Jesus today? If you know he's worthy, the dance floor is open, and the dance floor is open, and the Holy Ghost is asking you a question. May I have this dance? Go ahead and praise your God. He's worthy. Yeah. Isn't he worthy? Yeah.